So our first three pieces are going to run concurrently together without stop. And these are three movements. Air is a partial excerpt of a movement from a longer piece of music that's about 20 minutes long, written by the Canadian composer Katerina Gimon. And these pieces are entitled The Elements. And so there's one movement for each element, being earth, air, water, and fire. Tonight we are going to do earth and fire in complete movement, and then air will be an excerpt. But these pieces don't have any text to them. They're all sounds that are supposed to invoke images of earth and air and fire. And so as you're listening to this, we hope that you hear those elements coming through in the music. So without further ado, please welcome the KBA High School Choir, opening with Elements by Katerina Gimon.
Thank you. Thank you.
So here at K-Bay, we have four classes that meet on a regular basis throughout the year. And each one of these classes are going to be going to CPA, Choral Performance Assessment, in a couple weeks. I think it's a week and a half from this Friday. And so we'd like to share our pieces for you that we've been working on for CPA. We're going to stick with the Italian theme for just a moment. And our next group is our Intermediate Mixed Ensemble, and they're doing two pieces. The first piece, if you read the translation in your text, it might seem very innocent. It's called The Cricket. But when Jacques Scan wrote this, he was writing to his patron, and he said, "I'm a very good singer, and you don't pay me enough money. And if you don't pay me more, I can go find somewhere else to sing. And I'm going to make sure that I tell everyone just how cheap you really are." But in not so many words, yes? So El Grillo, which again, a little double entendre in there. And then the second piece is a new piece called Il Lampo by Ryan May. And if you, I invite you to read the text of this, where it talks about a lightning strike in the darkness, where all of a sudden the house is illuminated, and we see that the earth is hurt by this lightning strike in the sky. Is feeling the pain as well in this dramatic scene that unfolds. So this is El Grillo and Il Lampo by our Intermediate Mixed Ensemble. Please welcome them to the stage. Charlie Taylor on piano. challenge them, parents, to make you cry in a good way. In a good way. So take a look at the text and think about it, and think about them growing up and what this text might mean for them. Our second piece is called Tres Cantos Nativos. And this piece is going to take us on a trip down a Brazilian river where we might go past a small village and we hear the music that is indigenous to those people. And then we continue down the river and we hear another village singing on the way. Tres Cantos Nativos following Danai Avenue.
Thank you. Thank you. Search for life.
Very, very incredible, effective piece. Our last two pieces. The first one is an Indian raga by Rina Esmail. Rina is a Los Angeles-based composer who kind of champions Hindustani music, and you'll hear lots of different sounds throughout this. And then the last piece is probably one of the most famous spiritual settings by composer Moses Hogan, the Battle of Jericho, and we hope to maybe bring the walls down. We thank you so much for joining us this evening. We hope that you have enjoyed a little bit of what you heard. Tell your friends about us. Check us out on kingbaybars.com. Come and see us at our future events. And thanks again for coming. Shut up. That's all we know. Have a good night. We are what we really do.
Yeah.